Hello friends, many of the people have asked me that how to check the response of the students, right? So let us start first of all over here that how to check the response in the Google Forms. Let us start. I have taken one test. You can see over here that test I am opening, right? In that we have questions and response. Yes, in the response we will go. आप रिस्पॉन्स पे जाओगे और फिर बाद में यहाँ आपको सारा समरी क्वेश्चंस इंडिविजुअल यू कैन सी इट ओवर हियर. मैनी ऑफ द पीपल डोंट नो अबाउट इट दैट इंडिविजुअली इफ यू वांट टू चेक इट तो आप इंडिविजुअली आप चेक कर सकते हो. यू कैन गो बाय क्वेश्चंस राइट वन बाय वन द क्वेश्चंस यू कैन सी एंड ऑल्सो यू कैन सी द समरी ऑफ इट दैट द स्टूडेंट्स हैव हाउ मच दे हैव स्कोर्ड इट इन द फॉर्म ऑफ चार्ट. ओके नाउ क्विकली वी विल सी द रिस्पॉन्स. हियर वी हैव व्यू रिस्पॉन्स इन द शीट सो यू विल क्लिक ऑन इट. As you will click over there, you will see the response and that the score and everything you can see over here. Many of the people have also asked that whether we can sort it. Yes, you can sort it also. Like, you know, in this we can have the sorting over here, right? After that, the sorting. Yes. Instead of sorting, you can send a copy also. Many of the people are thinking about it that what we can do. Here we have the option that we can send it as a PDF also. So let us start. First of all, yes, how you will send the score and the name of the student. Many of the people, they attend the test but they are not knowing about the score. So yes, you can send it as a feedback to them. So you can copy, right, select it and make a copy of it and paste it to the WhatsApp. Okay, this is the one way. And the second way is that you can save it for your backup, that you can share. See, share, make a copy of it. So I will click on share. I want to share it to anyone, then I can share it. Okay, you can copy the link over there, right? And we have here the option of save as or download, right? You can see your download. In download we have the option of PDF. I will click on PDF. So you can see here the PDF is over here, right? You can select the settings as you want it, right? You can select the settings of the sheet, portrait, landscape, fit to width, okay, and yes, you can export it. As you will export it, the PDF will be downloaded over here and you can send it now to the students by the WhatsApp. As you can see here, I will show you here the score and everything. You can, it is visible to you all, right? Even you can see that the whatever the answers they have given. Okay, so hope you all understand about it.